Hello, Cryptonauts. Today, we will show you how to create a token that could make you rich, or simply how to create a honeypot undetectable token. It's very straightforward, and you don't need to be a mega programmer, just follow this guide. But first, let us tell you a bit about ourselves. We are the team at Honeyman One, and we have been professionally developing crypto projects for over 3 years. We create various software and smart contracts, including honeypots. We can develop anything related to cryptocurrencies. Literally everything. This smart contract was developed by us personally, and it's worth noting that this is just one of the 100 honeypot contracts we have available. You can choose the one that suits you best from our selection or consult with us, and we'll guide you. So, let's move on to the process of creating our scam token. I think this explosion was unnecessary. Go to remix.ethereum.org and click New File. Name your file. I'm gonna call it honeypot.sol. Next, we need to copy and paste the code of the smart contract. You can buy it from us. Just message us on Telegram at Honeyman1. After we have inserted the honeypot code into the created file, we go to line for 137 of the code. Next, we enter the name of our token in quotation marks. I will write honeypot. In line for 138 of the code, we change the symbol of our token. I will write XXX. In line for 110 of the code, we specify the symbol of our token as shown in the video. Let's go to the Solidity compiler. Check the Solidity versions and click on compile. Again, click on compile. This may take some time. Now go to the section, Deploy Run Transactions. We check the environment and select our created file. We click Deploy. This is not a very fast process, don't be scared. We are signing all the transactions necessary to create our honeypot token or just a scam token. After deployment, we copy the address of our contract and check it on Bscan. Let's move on to the liquidity addition step. We recommend adding at least 1 BNB to avoid any potential unforeseen errors. Again, we sign everything. Check for the availability of the transaction. Now let's proceed to check our scam token. We find it by the address and wait for it to appear. We click import and agree. Buying it. After many years of waiting, we bought it. Now we are checking our scam while trying to sell it. As we can see, our honeypot token can be purchased, but it cannot be sold. This indicates that we have successfully created a scam. Now, all that's left is to make a lot of money from it. All that's left is to collect the loot. We can do this easily and simply by using the liquidity withdrawal mechanism. To do this, go to the liquidity section and withdraw everything as shown in the video. That's all. I successfully lost money on my own token and removed the token's liquidity. Thank you for watching until the end.
Also visit our Telegram channel, where you will find a variety of programs, smart contracts, and other tools that will definitely help you make money. Link in the description.